Good morning, everyone, and Merry Christmas to all of you. It is so good to be with you, although I very much wish that we could be together in person. Nonetheless, it is good to worship with you in this way. And of course, today being Christmas Day, we celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior so long ago in Bethlehem, but we also anticipate his coming again. This morning, I have no announcements other than to remind you that we will be having a New Year's Eve sort of themed service, a wrapping up of the year that has been on this Sunday, the 27th, and then we will have a New Year's Day service on January 1st it'll be available by 10:30 in the morning for sure. Now, receive God's greeting. Welcome, brothers and sisters, in the name of our Savior, Emmanuel, God with us, fully God and fully human, fully our Savior. Welcome. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. Amen.